Hey everyone, welcome today. And I am playing Croc, Legend of the Gobbos. Or Gobbos, not Gobbos. This is a PS1 game. We're going to try and get 100% complete. Just saying, I've never actually completed this game, so I have played it in my childhood, but haven't gone back to it since. So, yeah, so. Play this. For some reason I can't. Oh, it's gone into demo mode. So, there's Croc. So, this is a 3D platformer game like that. Okay, fine, I can press start. Wouldn't let me press start. Yeah, so. So, you got all this, show intro. Let's just get into the game. 1/1, and so the adventure begins. Let's do this. So I believe this is similar to Sonic, how you pick up these crystals. So yeah, as long as you've got some and you keep getting hit by the enemy, you won't actually like lose a life. But if you've got zero and you get hit by a zombie, not a zombie, one of the zombie. Sorry about that. I don't know what they're called, but they are, what they're called? I don't know, they're like, well, they are bad. Everything in this game will hurt you. If I fail. So as long as you don't break that, so again, the controls in this game, oh. There is a back to it. That's not what I want to do. So yeah, these if you stomp on this 3 times, it takes you to an area where you can get crystals and knives. Like a bonus area? Uh-huh. So yes. This game is well put together, but the controls are pretty bad. And the camera is really not your friend in this game. So it's like any kind of Mario game you've played or platform game, Crash. This came out in 1997, so was it before Crash Bandicoot? See, I have played the original Crash Bandicoot, but as a kid, but I didn't actually play it. As a grown up, as I got older. But I got the N-Snake trilogy and 100 completion. It took a while. Some of the levels, like bridge levels, called. I forgot the name of them, but yeah, they were a nightmare. But there was a little glitch you could do, a way to cheat it. To complete the level, you can actually go on the ropes as long as you're very careful. I don't know if you could do that in the original, but in the N-Snake trilogy, you could. Anyway, this is a little bit similar to like Mario, isn't it? Croc looks a little bit like Yoshi. That was awesome. How do you do that? So you walk forward or backwards, and he does this little flip like he's turning around. That's cool, I'll be using that a lot. Okay, we got platforms, of course, these like little moving platform, like an elevator. Got to time your jumps right. So yeah, I hope you're enjoying this. Thank God I didn't get hit by them. Them crack and break. But they give you time. Camera. Just work with me, please. That was good. Yeah, the 6. Gobbos or Gobbos, I think they're Gobbos, in each level so far. I know. Also, there's 6 colored gems. How many we got? We've got 2 Gobbos or something like that. Red, blue, pink, or purple jewel. We're missing green and yellow. as you get 100 of these, just like any kind of platform game, like Mario, I don't think this one has a flame. If you just have a look at it, they do like a little pattern, so you'll know which one. I'm missing one. This level was easy, come on, level one. But the game will get harder, because that's the point of it, it is going to get harder. Level one should be easy. Now, if you haven't collected all of them, you will not be able to go into this door down here. You also need to go in the well to get the last jewel. This is the level I know the most. I would ignore that worm, because he can actually hurt you. Let's go four, two more. Hope you can hear me well. Oh! Is it like Sonic? That's a stupid move of me. Okay, what is that? Is that a snake? I used to be scared of that. It's scary, isn't it? I'm like, go away. These enemies, once you kill them, you only have a certain amount of time till they spawn. So they'll probably spawn again now. Hear this noise. That noise, that like shoo. That means they're respawning. So there's no way to kill the enemy unless it's a boss enemy. Now we can go. Do we get all the Gobbos? We're missing one. So the last one must be through here. I don't know why there's jelly in this game. Actually, I don't know who put this game together. Well, Sony, of course. I think this game was only available on Sony. I'm not sure about the Dreamcast. Yeah. It's a kind of great platform game. It's just the controls and the camera. They're a bit sick, so it's blinking. Oh, an extra life. That's good. Alright, so we are done. We've completed level 1. We've got everything 100% complete of level 1. We've got 6 Gobbos, all the crystals, 12 crystals, coloured one. 12 normal crystals, 6 coloured crystals, and we've got 7 lives. This is a good place to come back for lives, just saying. Right, 1/2. Underground, overground. Let's do it. Should have probably put a save down, but. There is checkpoints in this game, I'm sure there's checkpoints, but once you, oh yeah, this one. Now, people, I keep forgetting, there's ways to go, but if you want to get 100 complete, I don't think you go down the well. I think you croc the climb, because he's like, kind of dotted things and looks odd. So like the odd one. One of these is going to be a coloured. Okay, there's another world there, and there's also, I don't know, they look like devils or whatever they are. A bit like devils. This one does anyway. Yeah, I think he's a devil. I'm going to shoot a thing at you. Shoot fire. There's the red one. I don't know, I might have to come back and do this one again if I mess it up. I'm going to try my best to get 100% complete. But levels will get harder and I do not know where everything is on other levels. The only far I've ever got onto this is like the snowy area. But I don't want to ruin it for you to begin, as I've never probably seen this game. But you probably have. Restart. Ignore that snake thing. Purple one. That's good timing. So, yeah, you don't want to always. What am I doing? So, you don't always get one. Go. Taking out a little demon down there. This game is fun, and there's also... I don't even know how he touched me, I killed him. I lost all my crystals. You will see rage and anger throughout this game, and in the end I might just give up 100. But certain level is a bit tougher than me. Okay, so there's a Gobbo here. There's also one in the box. Just want to collect as enough of these crystals as you can for lives. It's slippery. Okay, there's a key. I'm streaming that to the Gobbo. I don't know the names of them. I can't pronounce it. I don't know if it's Gobbo or Gobbos. Gobbos? I don't know how many levels. Ooh! Damn it. Sorry. Spoke too soon. Oh, what? I didn't press nothing. I missed it. I don't know what them things are. They're called Gobbos, but they look something like. I don't know. I can't say it. Can't pronounce it. Right. Okay, got some sort of... Oh my god. I didn't press. I'm trying to get up there. Okay, I didn't even have to. Why not? All that one. And Sonic's... screaming? Can I just sound that? That looks like it. Alright, we're done. The music at the end is good. The music in this game is awesome. So, we got everything in that level 2, that's good. Right, we're on 1-3. Shouting lava, lava, lava. It's got sheep around it, so there might be sheep in this game. I mean, sheep in this level. Hey, oh, we got like this little elevator thing here. Maybe it was colored? Yeah. Maybe it was. Okay, so. Oh, I missed the box. Yeah, sometimes you fall off the logs. Okay, because it was just for crystals. I don't know why I was aiming for the line. More crystals. I believe they're called crystals, not gems. What are crystals and gems like? Similar. What the hell? Croc, come on. Why are you messing up? Oh, it's a secret area. Yeah, when you see someone like that, secret. You go to this area and it takes you to another like place. It's a little bit similar to Crystal Bandicoot when you collect all the token things of the female bandicoot. What the hell? You're on fire. Yeah. It's 10 miles. Yeah, this is a good place to get fire as well. Alright, back. It was just for lives and crystals. That's not bad. We need as many lives as you can. I wish there was a cheat code for unlimited lives. Or health. Then I wouldn't even need to like get another cheat. But I don't know. I know it's a bit cheating, everyone gets cheating. I'm thinking to go in here first. this the ending? These levels are short, aren't they? What are them? They look like rats. Oh, look. Oh, this is a lifting platform. Okay, I need the key. These rats. Whoa! They go mad. They're mad as pants. Whoop! A little bit similar to Yoshi, isn't it? Go away. Do I seriously have to push this block? That was a massive... That was the worst... Come on! Oh my god, I hate this level. Them are weird looking rats. I mean, shouldn't have probably done that. All this just would... Gobbos. I can't say it. Fluffy thing, whoever they are. Gobbos. Gobbos or Gobbos? Still don't know, I'm still confused. I say Gobbos or Gobbos, I'm not sure. Alright. That door's opened. What the hell? Croc, you weren't even climbing on the thing. This game is very glitchy now. Very buggy. If I go down here, can I return? Ooh, shoot. Not really. Don't eat me. You're on three, we need two more. That's included. Oh god, what a fool. Can I just be like... Oh, that's what you're going to do, you. Don't hold F. To do the... Do. You know where it goes? And keep stomping. You do. You just hold X once to do the stomp. Then you move the analog stick. I get it. Hello? What is this? Whee! Go away, little rats. We'll see more of them throughout the game, more new enemies. That's a new enemy so far. Hello there.
Hi!
Hi! I think that's fine. Yep! Whoop! Okay, if that's the ending, then what was down that? That hole. We're missing two goats. Ah, you hit the key. Right. Still not enough. That means I've got to do backtracking. Yeah, I need to go down that world then, don't I? Damn it. I'm just happy it's not like World 2 or World 3. I don't know if I'll be getting everything. Game already is getting a bit confusing. They're trying to trick you, I think, with these worlds. Better take me to a Gobbo, Gobbo, whatever it's called. I think he's in this one. And I was right. But yeah, I didn't like that mini game. Like, try and find me, and it's moving the blocks around to try and confuse you. Yeah, but some wells, I just went through the door because I know you can go back through doors. Wells, sometimes you can't go back up. So we're just making sure. Okay, now I can actually go through that door. This game. Some people hate it. Okay, pause this, it's fine. Doesn't matter, I'm already on level World 1. I tell it's World 1 because it's green and grey. I think we can go through it. I like how they got these coloured gem things. Like you got to. They also mix them up. What the hell? It's getting tricky. Oh no! This, I hate these mini games. There's gonna be another one just like this, I can tell. Damn you, you have to get them all, I think. Get the last Gobbo. Okay, that's not 100 completion, then we're not gonna get the special level or bonus level. Oh my god, I'm gonna actually save Flare of the Field. Save this. How long have we been looking for? Okay, I can say that with the 6% complete. Right. Let's do this. That's a 5. Yeah, of course he has that kind of magic. What is that thing? It's like a... doesn't look nothing like a bird now. It looks like a running Pac-Man thing. They look a little bit like Pac-Man, it did. Well, not Pac-Man exactly. I can't look at the game. Oh, well. It's like a moving animal. Okay, I can do this. Hopefully there's no more puzzles like that sheep one. I thought I was going to do it. I thought I was going to be able to do it. You only get one attempt at it. Then you got to restart the whole level. One hit, so you just wait for him to stand still, and you just whack him. He's getting fast. One more hit. No, they don't even give you no lives or gems. He didn't even disappear. We did it. We got an extra life. He didn't even disappear. Like, he didn't even lie on the ground. Oh, he shrinks back down. Also, he turns into the bird again, he was. That bird's got a massive beak. And then a bird somehow lifts us up and shrinks us. Alright, 1/4. Tumbling.
Dancing?
Painting? Okay, let's do this one. I don't know how long we're going to be streaming for. We've been streaming for 25 minutes, then 26. I don't know, 30 minutes per each video, probably? Hello, you. Are you gonna.
What?
What? I didn't. Oh, okay, you're a cousin. See, they like to do that. Why does he look like one of those, jokers? God, I hate them things. Croc. There's a key. Oh my god. What is his problem? Climb, Croc. Are you gonna climb today?
What?
That's still going. Oh, at least I still got the key. So you're gonna be standing right at it. There we go. Here, Croc. Our first death of the game. That's what he does, he just goes, and lies down. Okay. Can you go down? Okay, I see, you can, need to land on it. Gotcha. Oh, he's back out here, I didn't even walk into him. Game. I'm beginning to hate it. I hate it and love it. This is probably the only last one I'm gonna have time for. Bye. Oh, just for one of them. I don't like collecting them, to be honest. I'm gonna probably. If I like get game over, then. Oh my god, I don't even. That worm, like, what the hell? I had 12 lives. I did have 14. What the hell, butterfly? You don't give me no crystals back. Okay, now we're just gonna. Run. Yeah, I can tell it's getting hard already. First boss. No, actually. Whoa! Didn't even see that. Didn't think flame balls were gonna shoot. Oh, of course, he's a bat now. He's turned into a bloody bat. It weren't that bloody worm. Oh, speaking of them, there's one here. One of these is probably going to be good. I'm missing one coloured crystal. Unless it's in here. Yes, it was. Okay, we got more. So when it blinks like that, it means you've collected everything. Even the Gobbos. That's not. Croc's attack is so bad. Okay, that's it. We got 100 complete of this one. It's just that sheep one, didn't it? We just didn't get the last Gobbo. Hi. Why are you in the lava? I don't like those little platforms. Through this door we go. Alright. I'm gonna have to end it here. Oh my god, no, I didn't want to do that. Oh, I'm gonna have to go back and do this one off camera. Alright everyone, that's gonna be it for today. Hope you enjoyed. I'll do this off camera again, that last Gobbo. He's in one of them boxes anyway. I think he might be at the start. The box at the start. So I'm just gonna whack that one. I think the rest might just be coloured crystals. Hope you enjoyed this. I will play more of this, hopefully. We're gonna try our best to get everything. I'm gonna even do that sheet one probably off camera as well. But yep, I just wanna say thanks and I'll see you next time. Bye.